Mike Will made it, nigga. Shrimp life. Like Barbies in the city, fat ass and pretty titties, get dummies for their money.
Quick, this is how their closure looks. This is the this is that little piece they be using, but I'm probably not going to use it. I'm not sure, but most likely I'm not. I'm going to end up doing probably a U-part wig instead. So, yeah, but the hair is just, like, really soft. So, they gave me two pieces for each. I can't even talk right now. I get two pieces for each length, you know. So I got two 20s, two 16s, and two 18s. Look back so I can see. This is the 20. This is the 18 right here. And then, well, both of these are 18s right here. And then you have the 16. So this is how they look side by side. Okay. But, yes. What's up? It's your girl, Floss Lex. I'm back with another video. And today, we about to get into this hair. Like, this is a synthetic, I was gonna say wig, but I mean it's a U-part wig, so it's a synthetic wig, a U-part wig, and I am in love with it, to be honest. Excuse me, I look crazy right now, but y'all gonna have to deal with it. I'm sorry. This is a 7-piece one pack solution. This is what it came in right here. Boom 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 boom. Okay, this is how the back look. This hair is by Bobby Boss, as you can see right there. Okay, 380 degrees on this hair, Fahrenheit, of course. And so I ended up brushing my hair and stuff like that, like, a couple days ago. And I straightened it today. And, like, y'all, my hair is, like, melting into this wig. Like, you can see it. This is my leave-out. And also, I have some more, like, right here. See, you probably didn't even know that was leave-out. Cause it go like right there, and so when you just boom boom, it blends right in. Like, look, like this whole section right here is leave out right there, and you probably didn't even know until I just told you, except for probably this side. But yeah, and so my part is very crooked. Let me show y'all how much hair I got left from making this wig. This is how much. This is the 16th inch. Let me show y'all the wefts of it. Like, they're actually pretty thick. Well, not the actual weft, but like the actual hair. Like, up here is thick. Not the actual track part. The track part is kind of thin, but I mean, not thin. Well, it's a little thin, but it's not like real thin. Like, you're not gonna tear this up, hopefully. But no, you shouldn't be able to tear this up. Because I know some synthetic wigs, you are able to like mess it up like that. But with this one, I didn't have no problems with it. So, yeah, this hair is really, really soft. And let me show y'all the ends of it. Can y'all see that? Now, as y'all can see, I don't know if y'all can see that, but it is very frictiony. Is that even a word? It have a lot of friction to it. Like, when I do like this, it just, I mean, not friction, well, static. It have a lot of static to it. So, when I, like, do like that, for some reason it does that. And but when I put my hands and stuff like this on my actual piece that I have my hair, it doesn't do that. Feels soft, straight Bobby Boss wig. Well, not wig, but Bobby Boss hair. I got the colors, not colors, I got the inches, 16 18 and 20. Both, I mean, all three of them was two pieces, so I got two 16s, two 18s, and two 20s. And then I got the closure piece. And then I got it in the color 1B. You can put heat on it. It goes up to 380. Not 400, 380. But I will still test the strand. Because sometimes with synthetic wigs, it will say like you can put 400 on it. But really, it's only like 200 degrees Fahrenheit you can put on it. So just do like a strand test or whatever. But to be honest, I feel like you don't need to strain it. It's pretty straight to me. Like, I don't like my wigs to be bone, bone, bone straight, because I feel like it looks weird on me. So I just kind of like a little volume with mine, you know. I feel like I can, do more with it. So yeah, I do have my leave out. This is how it's looking. So it's basically right. It's kind of, my hips are right here, so, and the hair is like right here. So I mean, that's like a couple of inches. Let me show y'all how it looks in the back. Okay, can y'all see that? So yeah, wait, can you see it? It's not like a whole bunch of static or anything. So I mean, but for $23, definitely get this wig. As far as shedding, like, to be honest, I don't really, I feel like if I didn't cut some of the tracks out, then I wouldn't get shedding. But like, to be honest, like, now I'm barely getting it. It's like two strands out here. Like, this one's another one, right? This hair is really soft. I really love this hair, you guys. Like, look. And like, let me do like this and stuff so y'all can see how good this hair is. Let me like mess it up, right? Boom, this is how it's looking. Now watch this. Like, it goes through so nicely. Like, you can do the most with this wig and like it will still be soft. You ain't gonna get no kinks or nothing. Like, look, like, you seen what I just did to this hair? Like, let me just like do some stuff. Like, watch. Like, look at this. Like, are you serious? By the time a synthetic wig would have been done with, okay? Like, any other synthetic wigs that I have had, when I do stuff like that, it gets so tangly and I would be so freaking mad. But this one is a keeper. A keeper keeper, okay? Definitely, definitely get this wig. Like I said, it was $23. I went to my local beauty store. I did really good with this hair. Like, I made this wig and I'm not the person to, like, be like a professional at it. Like, I'm not a professional, y'all. Like, I literally just be practicing on stuff. Like, I'm always practicing on my mannequin. Yeah, so that was basically it for this video. I hope you guys like it. Oh, also, it's not like a crazy, not crazy, but like, as far as the luster, it's like, can y'all see that? Like, it's little to no luster. Like, get into it. Like, y'all see it? It's like little to no luster. So, but yeah, it's like very full, you know what I'm saying? Like, I really like this hair. So definitely, definitely get this. Get this hair, y'all. I ain't playing with y'all right now. Get it. And that was it for this video. This is how I never want to act right, but that was it for this video. And hope you guys like it. Get this video a thumbs up. And yeah, bye. Oh,